Hi, I'm the placement director here. Can I help you?
I need your polyester clothes, your tassel shoes, and your Mickey Mouse clipboard with a kung fu grip. I'll be back.
Oh, hi, you must be here for the interview.
Hi, I'm here for the interview.
Sit down. What is your most significant accomplishment?
Well, I'm really proud of the work I did at Procter & Gamble during my summer internship. I was working on their brand Tide, and...
You're lying. Your most significant accomplishment was getting that undergraduate babe to go home with you from the hideaway last Tuesday night.
How did you know about that?
I have detailed files. Tell me about your leadership skills.
Well, in my old job at Sara Lee Hosiery, I was responsible for managing three people, and they would come to me for advice and guidance on projects that they were working on.
Come on. They laughed at you behind your back and told stories about how you stole Legs pantyhose and paraded around your apartment dressed like a woman. Would you have any problems terminating someone?
No, I don't think so. But if you don't mind me saying so, sir, these have been some rather unusual questions, and this has been sort of a strange interview.
Of course. I'm a recruitinator. Hasta la vista, baby.